not the ghost of Christmas, man.
What's up, guys?